Because it is my guilt, I claim you, grievous miracle. Make my chest hurt with regret. Forge your punishment and nail it deep. Shake my guilt once again.
And thus, guilt, repentance, mourning, and every pain of the soul of all kind were visibly and tangibly manifested everywhere and in all of us. Sometimes in the form of blessing and grace, sometime in the form of punishment and corruption. That divine will, equally pious and cruel, which we could not and will never be able to unravel, was called the miracle. Regretful be the heart, penitent one. I am Deo Gracias, witness to and narrator of the acts of the grief. The cradle of affliction is what you seek. This can be found in the mother of mothers of the churches. It is a remote place separated from the rest of these lands by even a wise penitent like me knows nothing of. However, what I do know is that, according to the rule, one must carry out the. One of them must be performed in the high mountains, another in the depths of a dark entomb, and the last one at the end of the trail carved by moles that could take this thorn. And if, when the time comes, as you grip your having grown, with more thorns sprouting from it, that will mean that you are at the mercy of the. Even though, however, so. Thank you.
no answer to our plea. The miracle has forsaken us, and my ornate throne turns its back on those who await.
Sorrowful be the heart, penitent one. Welcome to Albero. Few remain here. There are few of us who still care for the sick and they. With devout kisses, we bless the wounds of those who seek our protection. The time outside these walls passes by strangely. But if your penance happens to carry you under set skies, be so kind as to bring the will and the miracle shall show you.
Thank you.